Met by moonlight, proud Titania.
What? Jealous Oberon? Fairies, skip hence. I have forsworn his bed and company.
Tarry, rash wanton. Am not I thy lord?
Then I must be thy lady.
I do but beg a little changeling boy to be my henchman.
If you will patiently dance in our round, and see our moonlight revels, go with us. If not, shun me, and I will spare your haunts.
Give me that boy, and I will go with thee.
Not for thy fairy kingdom.
Thou rememberest when once the aimless bolt of Cupid fell upon a little western flower, before milk white. Now purple with love's wound, and maidens call it love in idleness. The juice of it on sleeping eyelids laid will make or man or woman madly dote. Upon the next live creature that it sees. Fetch me this herb, and be thou there again, ere the leviathan can swim a leak. bank where the wild thyme blows, where oxlips and the nodding violet grows, quite over-canopied with luscious woodbine, with sweet musk roses, and with eglantine. There sleeps Titania sometime of the night, lulled in these flowers with dances and delight. And with the juice of this, I'll streak her eyes and make her full of hateful fantasies. The next thing, then, she waking looks upon, she shall pursue it with the soul of love. And before I take this charm off from her sight, I'll make her render up.
this purple dye. It when Cupid's shaft did fly, sinking apple of his eye, when his love did others die. Let her glory shine on high, as the Venus of the sky.
Thank you.